วัสดีครับ everyone สวัสดีครับ today me and him pet will show you about the breakdown นะฮะ some technique ครับ this breakdown is just for like a guideline for knowledge for entertaining or like a depend what you see and how you feel ครับผมเวครับ now but for the before we go to see the breakdown we go to see the video first ครับ
โอเคครับ now we come to see in the video ครับ so when Naito นะฮะ use the leg for standing like a strong balance นะฮะเนี่ยฮะ when they use that leg นะฮะ so it mean like a balance off when the balance off นะฮะ the defense is feel like a weakness นะฮะ because it's not like a it's not like a this like a is like a unnatural ฮะ because not used to it ครับ
okay ครับ now we gonna show you about the breakdown นะฮะ this for this technique ฮะ for this technique ฮะ about the who defend นะฮะ is like a bad reaction นะฮะ or like a bad defense นะฮะ because why because นะครับ when opponent นะฮะ jump in นะฮะ jump in นี่ฮะ when opponent jump in you นะฮะ your reaction นะฮะทำ jump in มาลึก like this ฮะ you seeThe leg you are the leg for you are standing นะฮะ defend like this that is mean like you first no balance นะฮะ and the way you defend is like a is perfect timing for the opponent ฮะyou see ฮะปึ๊บ here ปึ๊บปังปังเนี่ยฮะagain here ปึ๊บปึ๊บปังปังyou is not because like this leg นะฮะ very strong for the standing but you leave this leg นะฮะ for defendAnd this is like a the natural for the technique is feel like a weakness and not safe huh? Because why? Because this leg nah is like normally is strong balance but you lift for you lift up for defend again look nah look pop bang huh? And then you feel like you lose the defense ครับผม so for this นะฮะ if happen นะฮะ what the better way to defense ครับโอเคอ่ะมาทำมาที่ฮึบปั๊บสิเนี่ยฮะนี่ฮะ if you use this technique for blocking the one that is good you have good balance นะฮะ and the react your react is like a feel like a lean back and defense นะฮะ and the last one you have goodwith the front leg ฮะ and like you can box ครับผม again นี่ขึ้นมาฮึบฮึบปั๊บสิเฮียเอามา again นี่นี่ขึ้นมาฮึบปั๊บสิแล้ว this ฮะ but if you defend with this leg ฮะ you see ครับฮึบปังอยู่เลย again นี่ฮึบมานี่ฮึบปังไม่เป็นไรเฮียปั๊บ yeah you can get because you defend weaknessand feel like not strong ครับผม but if you defend with your front leg นะฮะขึ้นมาปุ๊บปั๊บสิเนี่ยฮะ feel like a block guard นะฮะ long and lean back is better ครับครับผม so this is for the breakdown for the technique ครับผม so all the technique that we breakdown is like a maybe it's not like a 100% right butThis is the only for the guideline นะฮะ because every technique is good or bad like no one can tell you have some technique you can feeling by doing for yourself ฮะ because people and fighter are is different ครับผม so the important thing you have to feel you have to do นะฮะ doing and feeling by yourself and then you can tell is like a right or wrong ครับผม that is like aThe good way ครับผม because people is different but that is like a you feel for yourself so that is you already feel it ครับ that is like a can tell you is right or wrong okay ครับ thank you very much for watching and subscribe ขอบคุณครับ